Go ahead.
She gonna be showing you what's in her Rockaway bag.
Ready?
Yeah, you can go.
I can't see nothing.
You gotta explain what it is.
She has neon yellow polish. It's absolute nail color. It's cool. It's cute.
And
but
I have lip gloss.
New York City lip gloss. I don't know what flavor. I think it's cherry. What else? She has a Barbie necklace. Wait. Barbie. What else? She's so silly. Look. She has a nail clipper. Clipping nails. She has more lip gloss. I'm about to say stick. Lip gloss. She has a makeup brush for eyeshadow. You can get this at Walmart. She has more neon polishes. I got this at the hair salon. It's pink.
It's pink.
It's $1. Baby lips, pink, Barbie. It came from Walmart for $5. She has blush. This one missing because it fell. So she has eyeshadow, a variety of colors, but
it's a lot of
messed
colors,
up.
But
this one fell. The green one, this one fell.
It's 5 colors.
And
then
one just gone. LA colors.
The name on the bag.
Oh yeah, LA colors. You can get this at the
Dollar store.
Dollar store beauty supply.
Dollar.
It's $1. This is it's like liquid eyeliner, but it's like the marker kind. You get this at Walmart. Carmex, dollar store, Walmart.
It's on floor.
What was that? Oh. Eyeliner. Had this in 7th grade. I don't know how much it costs. High school now. What else? This is my favorite lipstick. Not long lasting, but it's pink. And it's so cute. It's 5, I think, or 7 at Walmart. What else? There's more polish. This one came from Walmart. I don't know the price, but it's cute. So there's eyeshadow brush thingy.
That comes with the eyeshadow.
Yeah, it came with the eyeshadow, but it fell out. But yeah. What else? Liquid eyeliner. Walmart. It's the best. Yeah. There's don't laugh at me. There's eyeliner sharpener. Yeah, for people who use the pencil instead of roll up kind. The roll up kind is boring. That's it. That's what's up.
That's not it.
We done. Just makeup.
Okay, that's it.